Tom Klein and I founded Klein Inspector 20 years ago, and we're very proud of the firm that we've built. Klein Inspector is the largest personal injury firm in Pennsylvania. It's one of the biggest in the country.
We have over 30 lawyers. We have over 100 staff people. And among those lawyers, many are physicians and many are very experienced trial lawyers. We have a depth of resources and an ability to prosecute almost any kind of case that comes our way.
Medical malpractice cases, cases involving defective products, cases involving premises that have been improperly maintained, motor vehicle accident cases, cases involving sexual assault or sexual abuse, cases involving whistleblowers who come forward and report malfeasance and misconduct by their employers or by others. We handle all sorts of cases involving very substantial wrongs to citizens all across the community, resulting in grievous harm.
I'm reminded every time that I give a closing speech that a client is behind this case, and a client's future and a client's livelihood and a client's life is in my hands.
There are a lot of folks out there who talk a good game in the field of personal injury law, but what's their track record? Have they actually tried cases in a courtroom and gotten verdicts on behalf of their clients? Our firm has. Our firm has more million-dollar, multi-million-dollar, $10 million-plus verdicts than any firm in the Pennsylvania area. And that's because we have experienced, diligent, knowledgeable litigators who will not just settle a case on the courthouse steps, but will take the case into trial and a verdict in order to get the best possible result for the client.